We're making plans to resist with all of our creativity. It's a culture of total resistance.